I know they've. Yeah, like you could physically see them, and it's like, oh, I'm just now triggering them. Like, oh. What? Where the hell's that? Oh my God, another one? Oh my goodness. Why did my sniper just shoot my. Why are my shoulders shooting each other? Soldiers shooting each other. Two of them did, and they shot other people. No, they shot two different soldiers. Freaking annoying. Yeah. Oh wow.
There you are, Fuzzy. Bird Black, thank you for the host as well, another member of the coalition. Perfect timing for you to come in over on the pirate ship. You're into Fuzzy Raid me, but welcome Dio. Thank you all for coming across. If you guys are doing the command for plane runs, it's bang, no tips.
He finally learned how to do sign language.
Yeah.
And his mom took him to deaf people school. They do this, you know, for their other school, and everybody does that.
Yeah. That's. Why did I not use the sniper rifle? I don't know.
Just like go quick. Go ahead and identify the Harvey's kind of partner.
my. No, she's got.
No,
first
screw
one.
You, game.
Ugh.
We're gonna sit on a red stick.
No game, no rush. XCOM, please. Don't screw your fault.
Okay.
All right. So, game-breaking bugs in game. Trillions. I'll just use a word for you, British. Trillions. Get him. Oh, what's up, Avio? What's up, Avio? Smash the other guy. Try and take one of them with me. Mr. Madman Pan. Psi experimentation has revealed that one of our soldiers has psionic powers. To view available PSI training, go to the barracks, grant this soldier a PSI promotion. New psionic training options become available as the soldier uses PSI abilities in combat. No clue. Which one's in at the room? Is it the regular aliens, but they can use mind control on you?
You will.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, the meeting is just that the rules that I explained to you last night as being a mod. And basically what I expect of you is to follow the rules, that kind of thing. And also the rules. Basically, we give 3 strikes here, and then you... No, I give 3 strikes to an individual in the chat. Then, as a mod, you give them the smallest timeout and work your way up from there. Bans bring to my attention, if I've been seeing it and it's continued, that's when I'll take care of it myself. However... we shouldn't really ever have to get to that point because there is the 24-hour ban. So.
Incoming transmission. What is going on, Warfare Pretzel? Ooh. We have a gifted soldier, my friends. He has the gift. What up, British? Chrysalids for 80? No. Oh, I'm not about to give the country, Yeah. Never mind, British. I thought you were saying hello to me. Oh, go figure. 3 snipers, 2 supports, an assault. What? Well, okay. Buskirk is actually doing good. Colonel Gusev. Boris Gusev. He's doing good. How do I do that?
You These advancements could completely change the course of scientific progress. A new, untouched field of study just waiting for able minds.
Do we not have an ethical obligation to prepare these soldiers for the changes, permanent changes, that they will experience? Mark it in the history books. This is the end of an era for mankind. Even after we've defeated the remaining aliens, what then?
Oh, crap. I did not build the hyper relay.
And if we manage to exploit this power further, do we risk being consumed by it, presumably just as they were?
That's fine, bro. Ah.
Site for this operation will be in Canada.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, yeah. That was funny. Yeah, I know. It's either 100% or like 1%. Nothing in between. Yeah, because I'm like sitting here with like 54% and they're like freaking missing shit. Such BS.
Target's still up.
Really? You made me a new background yesterday. Yeah, British, go ahead and link it, man. Uh-uh. What's that? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah? Go for the win. Okay. Yeah, it's I pulled both bots because that they're gonna have to be regulars in the channel. Just because they both have different functions. Nightbot's really good at being a chat permitter. Moobot's similar, but Nightbot has overall ratings of like good compared to Moobot. Don't know why. And Moobot has features that Nightbot doesn't have. So there's the link, guys. That's what it looks like. Really cool clouds. That's some serious definition there, bro. No. Apparently it's got a large radius though. I let my party members yeah, because my sniper will hit them wherever the party can see. It's the party radius ability. Yeah, the battle scanner opens up a site, and basically they can hit it from wherever the battle scanner's at. Yeah, I've got Alien Within, but I haven't played it yet. Okay, so that's like a new feature. Okay, so then I might have like imagined seeing them or something. Maybe. Success! You're making the arc thrower now. Like, I made it and then just never used it. I was like, what is this for? Eh. We don't need it. Throw it in the garbage. Yeah, right in the very beginning. Right in the very beginning. I was like, what is this function? No. It doesn't sound good. It doesn't sound important enough. Wikinger, ahoy, my friend, ahoy. That's the energy dude, right? Alright, because I already did that then. That's how you get the key. Yeah. Okay. Bam! Shotgun to the face! On your mobile device, you can if you have a smartphone. Oh, you don't have unlimited? Ah, gotcha.
Oh my god!
What? Nice. I didn't give them my Skype. I gave them the TS, the TeamSpeak. And most of them have my Skype. They just choose not to be in it, like in Skype or TeamSpeak. Which is fine. Jiraka rules. Pretty cool person. Followed me from another streamer's channel that I watch. We both have a really good dedication to Burke Black. Burke Black is awesome. Yeah, and that's what I was like seeing, and he has a lot of good games that he plays. And Burke Black's got a lot of interest, and watching him and his chat community is what was the most entertaining thing for me, because the chat community was completely interactive with Burke, and it became a big deal. Yeah, I want the chat community to be committed. Oh, jeez. Yeah. 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 All right, let's go get more of our ridiculous coffee. Be right back, guys. Boom! I'm back. What? Why? What'll that do? Yeah. Yeah. Damn Mongolians. I was trying to tear down my seawall. That's fine. Do your thing. All right, British. Do your thing, man. Okay, it fired with the pistol, but yet he's got the plasma light, the light plasma rifle in. That's the weirdest thing ever. Sounds like DSL. You gotta call in first. Yes! Yeah! I said it's like DSL almost. You gotta call in first. What's wrong? Baby girl's upset. You ate everything. What's up? Just add him to the call. Like, exit that one and then add him to the... Oh, wait. Do I gotta accept a friend request? Well, thank you, going in for the kill. He's not in yet. Hey, Levi. Game key. Oh, why did I do No, I didn't want to do that. Well, I can Overwatch. That's fine. Oh, I have YouTube. I just don't. I haven't put a lot of stuff on it lately. I'm setting that up. I have. I have a lot of backlog to put up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'll be right back. Boo. I have a capture card, but my 360 is not registering to a TV screen, and it won't register to the capture card that I have. And I believe that's because I don't have the original jacks. The three HDMI jacks. Like, I know I don't have a next-gen system yet. I don't have a Xbox One or a PS4, or else that'd just be easy. I'd run everything just off the Xbox One. Oh, lucky you. I'm jelly. A little jelly. Just a little. However, there's like a few RP... There's a... Yeah, a few... A little bit. Just a little. There's a... I'm definitely a big RPG fan, so I'm very much looking forward to getting an Xbox One and a PS4 for a few I'm not there. That might be a fall or a spring of next year improvement, depends. Yeah, I've got to worry about I have two kids, I have a wife. I gotta worry about my family first. Where is this guy? Like, I killed the one alien, but now the other one is gone. Just, it is nowhere to be found. Holy crap. Oh, found him. Found him. Mind control ones, they suck. Huge brain. Bloody Rivers. Who is that? All right, Super J Dog. It's not a big deal, bro. You start your run and you do your thing, man. Cause just remember, it's all about getting scared too, bro. All about getting scared too. My daughter. I can't do that. Not right now. Eliminates the aim power down by six. Allows the action to cause critical hits. Mm. Or.
What's the problem?
She's just so mad. She is just so mad. I'm quite happy. She's almost ready to start walking her own, on her own. She's almost there.
What is wrong?
Bloody Rivers does sound like an XCOM operation name. All right, we're going to the Bloody Rivers, men. Be prepared. I will Skype you so you can hear me. Super J-Dog, it's good. You got your recording. That's what we're looking for. You get your recording done, and then we will match them up. Yeah. No, I have it set so Skype is in my headset. My default speakers are my desktop speakers. Tactical sense or aggression. Tactical sense. Hmm. Ooh, new research available. What? Okay. My wife, it's funny. I can actually show you guys this. This is great. So, my wife has my daughter and is holding her like a little baby. And she keeps getting louder and louder, having so much fun with it. I have the webcam pointed at my wife and my daughter. I'm not that far yet. I'm not that awesome yet. I have followers, not subscribers. I didn't pay attention to YouTube. It's just doing its own thing as I add to it. Ah. All right. You can call and I'll just add you to the current call that's up, Super J Dog. Interrogate sectoid chamber. I have another one now? Another chamber? Or can I just have the original one?
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the...
Oh, never mind. It's just the interrogation I can do now. All right, shh. Get him! Get him! Get him! Yeah, I've got all three now. Yeah, I'll be doing that on Saturday. We will be racing against the clock, against our very own friend, Super J-Dog. Which will be awesome. Because... I don't, but I'm very easily got with the jump scares. Whoa, answer. Alright, give me a second, guys. Hey, what's up? All right, let me call you back. For some reason, I couldn't add you to the group call. All right, I'm going to call you back from the other call. All right. Add people. That was so weird. There he is. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Jonathan. Jonathan, I'm calling you. Yeah! Teabag him again! Got the guys in the Skype call here having a good time with their games. Trying. I think it might be because that Levi is not friends with him, maybe? Hey, you made it. All right, do your thing, man. Yep. Oh. By discharging a lethal shot of ionized gas in an artificially generated magnetic field, this weapon performs far beyond the capabilities of any projectile-based sidearm. All right. Plasma pistol. Oh! Having learned a great deal from the alien weapons recovered from the field, we think it should be possible to implement improvements across our entire range of sidearms. At the very least, we can expect an increase in the maximum damage output of all of our pistols. Got it. If you want to type it into Jonathan as a separate thing, that's fine. I just won't read it.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy. I'll let them know you've got another project ready for production.
So they brought the nose squeaking on the poster over? That's awesome. Oh, I thought it was Freddy. Yeah, I thought it was just Fred Fazbear. Give us PSI testing. View results. Yeah, we got another gifted PSI user. Ciara Duff. Hey, it's our friend Balloon Boy. Do we really want to say hi? Oh, jeez. Well, I've got a general idea of the ventilation and stuff. I watched my buddy Bloodcrow play for a little bit, and then I was like, all right, I got to go. Because I know a general idea, like the ventilation can kill you, and that... it's almost friggin' impossible. I can't get past night 3. My wife got me all the way to night 3. She played, and then when she kept dying, we switched, and I still couldn't get past it. So we gave up. But then we went into lore night. That was a great way to finish Five Nights at Freddy's until the third one came out. We did a Five Nights at Freddy's lore day. So I played a few rounds of FNAF 1, and then we went in, and everyone in the community basically broke down the story while we looked up the wiki and went from start to finish of what the story was so far up to Five Nights at Freddy's 3. See all, know all. Yeah, we got an achievement. Build. What is the hyperwave construction thing? What's the hyperwave construction?
Now that we are in control of the hyperwave beacon, the real question is, what is it going to tell us? Perhaps we should try scanning for UFO activity.
Phone dude. Well, hi. UFO has landed. You said leave those ones or the ones that you have to chase down? Okay. Why are they even like that? Makes no sense.
Everybody loves
I hate Balloon Boy.
Touching down.
Begin assault.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and...
This is Big Sky. We're in position near the enemy LZ. Strike One is ready to move on your orders.
I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash. So expect heavy resistance.
Yeah, there's like nobody doing anything. Oh, you can hear it in stream? Oh, yeah. My headphones, it sounds very loud.
Oh, money.
Hello. Yeah, you just stare at him the whole time.
Going in for the kill.
What's up? That'll be tomorrow during our Scaretastic Saturday. What, you said when? You said when, or will they? Yeah, it's just it only just came out something like what, Wednesday or Tuesday?
Wednesday, I think.
Yeah, it came out at like 8 o'clock in the evening. I was I actually can't wait for that mall one to be made because I'm really excited for that one. Just because There's the idea that I don't think it's Scott's though. Basically, you're gonna run around a mall, and you have a flashlight and your mobile phone. You're done. Oh, jeez. Oh, nice shot. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, I'm like, I'm looking, but I don't, I have his channel up, but I don't see him on. And I'm like, is he ever coming on? Oh no. That's not good when mom gets involved. I was just joking, I swear. Why is she so mad? I know, right? Shot failed to connect. I know you guys are gonna laugh. It doesn't help that me, my wife, my nephew are all gonna get involved. And what's terrible is we're all still gonna get scared even when we're not playing the game.
I might play.
Oh, okay. Now she says she might play. Oh, she might play now. She wasn't going to play at all.
I don't know yet. I'm still thinking about it.
She's going to play.
No, I'm not.
She's going to play. She's going to think it's awesome. Bam! Well, they would if they could, but they're only 1 and 2 years old. Yeah, oh my goodness. They don't even know, like, they've basically watched. All right, man. You have a good night. Later, Levi.
Damn it.
All right. Later, bro. What kind of figure is much? You guys, are you guys, like, by each other? Ah, I have a couple of good buddies down in Australia, and when I was playing Xbox on a regular before PCs came into my life, and I have a good buddy down there. They unfortunately lost their mom like a couple years ago, and I haven't heard from them since the incident. But I mean, they're older guys, but. It's just like one of those things, like real life events have happened which have stopped them from being able to do this. So, them and a couple of my friends introduced me to Twitch. Oh goodness, 18 minutes in? That sounds terrible. Yeah. True, and that's like the thing, they just... it's like one of those things, it wasn't expected. She was in good health and everything, and it's just a freak accident happened on her way home from work, that kind of thing. And I felt bad for him. Like, him and his brother are really cool dudes. I have him on my Xbox Live player friend list. So I've just been waiting for them to reach me back, because really good dudes. Really good people. Not to mention, I also have Marine Corps buddies down there, and they tell me nothing but good things about Australia, so it's made me interested in maybe trying to check it out at some point if I'm ever able to, you know, not have to worry about money. Well, I want to go to Sydney, and Sydney is just freaking awesome in general. Hello. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Oh, no. No. Okay. 5 damage bomb. Ain't no big deal. Takes a reaction shot. Yes. Whoa, why did it zoom out like that? Wow.
Enemies in sight. X-ray's got me outflanked.
It's I'd say almost, because when I watched my buddy Bloodcrow, I know enough that you'll either one be you'll hallucinate you've died, or two, which the jump scare still gets me watching him play, which is terrible. Yeah. Saving our own lives. Yeah, guys, these guys are talking about Five Nights at Freddy's 3. I know a good chunk of it, like beginner knowledge stuff. That's about it. Oh, snap. Flotillas for life. Oh, yeah? Yeah! Oh, snap. What? Nice. Yeah, I can hear you, Avio. What happened, Avio? Mr. Pepperman 101, join the Steam group, and yes, you can add me as a friend. Go ahead and ask questions here in the stream, I will be glad to answer any questions you have. Oh, you can't control panic, Mr. Pepper. You can't control panic. It just happens. And the random effect is what happens for the control of panic. Higher will, yes. Combat drugs and smoke grenades and mind shields. Country panic. Okay, basically, when you're starting out in the beginning, whatever country, there's mission difficulty, and then there's country difficulty, like country panic. So if there's a country and it's high in panic, you can actually check that based on the three choices you get for the missions. Do whichever one has the highest panic, and that'll lower it. So you can help yourself from losing countries in the XCOM council board and put satellites up as fast as possible, like ASAP. Dude, Rob John, you were exactly right. At this rate, I'll probably still have to go by lore later on to figure out, like, from how the end of 2 to like, all the way through 3 to figure out what the lore is in order. All right, Avio. In 3? This is the first I'm hearing of it, but it's like, I don't know. Like, is there lore from 2 to 3? Like, is there lore in between games? Oh, Mr. Pepper, also remember this. You may have to remember to use the arc thrower in the very beginning. Like, if you're having a hard time now, start a new game and use the arc thrower on aliens as soon as possible. Because you do have to capture them. This is the situation that I have. I'm decently good with RTSs that are turn-based. Like XCOM. Strategic, you know... advantages are the way I go. However, use the arc thrower. You have to remember to collect aliens as you go. You're interrogating them. I forgot. So you basically are slowing down your rate of the story. You won't get the mission you need. But if you start collecting them early, you'll unlock plasma weapons ASAP. Basically, like, right away. That's you, J-Kill? Okay. The lore I know about Five Nights at Freddy's is this. and it's from the beginning about the bite of 1987 and then spreading into the pizza business, which with the five kids and the Golden Freddy dude in the suit killing the kids. Oh my goodness, Mr. Pepperman 101, thank you for the follow, my friend. Oh, apparently my daughter doesn't like it. Well, I know, like, I've probably scrambled the lore. No, I should have did main mission first instead of Exalt when I'm still late. Yeah, Exalt while you're still lasers.
I threw a donut at your face.
What? You threw a donut? Woman? I'll sub when I get my... Okay, I don't have a sub button? I mean, I have donations, but you don't have to sub to me, but okay. You do what you want, Mr. Pepper, man. You do what you want. I have a lot... There's a small amount of people in my community that want to already sub to me, but... I'm not that awesome yet. Twitch has not recognized me to be that awesome yet. I know, right? No sub button? I'll be right back. I'm gonna take my daughter upstairs. I'll be right back.
All right, so let's see what our friend Burke Black is doing real quick.
Cute little feet.
No, he won't.
I'm training him.
Ah!
Oh, my gosh. What's up, everybody? Gaming news. I don't think I actually have a scene set up. Well, I bet I could set it up real quick, though. Let's see, like, add a scene. Oh, this is what a scene looks like when it doesn't have anything. Kind of like the beginning of the universe. There was nothing. There was nothing. I bet I can do it. Let me see if I can do it real quick. Should take long. Hey, you guys who've never seen this before get to see how a scene is made on...
Oh my goodness.
Cool. First, you add an image overlay that you're wanting to...
Jeez, Burke Black, what are you doing? followers. What? And he has a sub... What do you mean 3.9 followers? He has a sub... Like, what's your Steam group? It is GameKey Games down below in our panel. I'm going to double check that to make sure.
Wow, what a douche.
There we go. Oh, actually, never mind. That's the Gamebrary. I'll post it. Exclamation media. Bam! There's our Steam group, my friend. Steamcommunity.com/group/GameKey. Yeah. Zombie.
Reloaded.
I deserve more followers. Well, thank you for that support, Mr. Pepper, man. Thank you for that, man.
Let's do this.
Oh my goodness. Like, yesterday morning was just... That's still just awesome. Well, you joined... Tommy Gun, oh my goodness, we haven't seen you in a minute, dude. How you been? Why, hello to you too. Oh man. if I can make it through XCOM tonight, sure. I will not mind. However, I want to get through XCOM before I do anything else, Mr. Pepper. Hey, baby girl, look at you. You're all smiles.
I got a first diaper.
Yeah. Yeah? Come here, you.
Go look at all the people on the line.
Wow.
All those people doing that screen. Wow.
Wow. Look at that. Look up there. Look up there. Baby girl. Baby girl, look. It's up there. What, it's up there? Wow. He's standing behind you with love. Yeah, my daughter just getting upset. Uh-oh.
Well, what's the matter?
Fatality.
Yeah. Oh!
Hold on. Hey, Wolf! Welcome to the Pirates yet again, brother! Your brothers and sisters have wondered, what were you doing when you were off duty? Get back in line and fire those cannons!
You tell him, Burke Black. You tell him, my friend.
Much thanks, bro. Much thanks indeed.
What happened here?
Huh? I'll get it. Your game's broken. Yay! Your game broke.
After I put her upstairs, I'm gonna take the trash out.
You're gonna no. Leave it. Jeez.
Hey, come on, let's go.
Oh, man. Oh, what? Oh, I'm at full. That's why. All right, thank you. Thank you for the lore backstory. Yeah.
crap. Oh! No! Colonel Gusev was killed! Mr. Pepper, the 1v1, I know you met XCOM, and like I said, I need to beat XCOM first in order to do the 1v1, because I would like to get through XCOM. Babe, really? Thank you.
me out of here!
I'm sitting here talking to you guys, and I totally forgot I muted my mic. Again, I screwed up.
They're repositioning on us.
Fail. I'll be right back real quick. Okay, Mr. Pepperman, basically, I'm not sure if you heard me, but I will put you in 1v1 after and only after I've completed XCOM, the main game, because I would like in all purpose of the game to actually complete the campaign. That's been my whole goal. Complete campaign. Oh yeah, guys, Super J-Dog has run into issues with Five Nights at Freddy's. He's had to completely restart his runs. So terrible. Oh, okay. I saw it, and I see chat was starting to become a little more active, so I mentioned again. Yeah, guys, Super J-Dog is on night number 2 after having to reset his game because of the glitch that's ruined his game. It ruined his run, more or less.
They're repositioning on us.
Them claws, man. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Yeah. Nice, dude. Yeah. Boom!
15 damage. Oh my goodness.
No, I am playing enemy unknown, Mr. Pepper. Unfortunately, I started this before I got enemy within, so I've basically been playing the campaign without all the extra stuff. We lost one. Hey, babe. 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 Hey.
You want some shoes?
I don't think they're my size.
They don't even fit
her. Hey, guys, what do you think?
They don't even fit her.
You think these are the shoes for me? I think they're my size. What do you think? I wear a size 10 and a half, 11. These are like a size infant.
No.
I think I'm going to do it. I might try and put them on.
They'll fit your big toe.
My big toe will fit, that's for sure. Dude, Calbrander, thank you for the host, my friend.
Uh-huh. I got all up in there.
Pop them on, man. They look comfy. Yeah. What? Australia just asked me for all the arc throwers. Oh, your country wants arc throwers. Oh my goodness. Yeah, what?
That was Blue Boy.
Huh. Hello. Oh, Levi, you're back. It's no big deal, Calbrander. People who check out your stream will eventually see how awesome you are by hosting another streamer. Guys, go check out Mr. Calbrander. Go check out Calbrander, my friends. There we go. Oh, you just followed him already? Nice. He's a good dude. Calbrander's a good dude. He's usually playing either Minecraft or Dark Souls. So he's a good dude to check out. He's got lots of answers for all those Dark Souls questions. Who is that, Levi or Jackson or Jonathan? Ah. Oh, was that Super J-Dog? Was that you asking about that? Super J Dog, you're 13, right?
Super J Dog, 1-3, and Super J Dog, 1-3.
Super J Dog, you're 13, right?
Yeah.
All right, because you at 13, you meet the requirements for Twitch.
Well, guys, I just hit the 1-hour mark, so.
1 hour? Oh my goodness. What's going on at the barracks? Yes. What's going on down there? I found them earlier in my runs before, but I've not come across another one yet. Not yet. No problem, Calbrander. Do your thing. Oh my goodness! Promote Colonel Pan? What? Oh my goodness. Mind Fray. Confirm for disabling shot. Yeah. Sweet. Hey, Calbrander. Ridiculous mug of coffee, bro. What? What type of armor do you have? I have ghost armor. So, Mr. Madman Pan, load out. Ghost armor. Yeah, I can't do that. Oh, can I not see who's psionic? Oh my goodness, I can. That is sweet. Support psionic. Edit. Mind Fray. Confirm. Hi. What's that? Oh, geez. Wait, is it the first base? Yeah. Nice, dude. I know, you started today and you're there. I started 2 weeks ago, didn't know I could get there, and oh my goodness. Colonel, Lieutenant, Colonel, Squatty. That is just, oh, we just might want to change his weapon out.